name is Shannon Schaller, and I'm a wildlife biologist with Colorado Parks and Wildlife. Colorado is home to one of the most abundant and diverse wildlife populations in the world. From deer and elk to bighorn sheep and moose, more than 960 species live in our great state. While this makes for an exciting opportunity to view and photograph wildlife, it's important that you act responsibly to avoid potentially dangerous conflicts. Every year, people get too close to wild animals with their cell phones and cameras. These close encounters can result in serious injuries for both wildlife and humans.
Way too close for comfort, a tourist shooting video is rushed to the hospital. Not a smart move. That man ended up gored by an elk in Estes Park.
All wild animals can be unpredictable, and they may charge or attack if they feel threatened or agitated by the presence of humans.
The man in the orange shirt realized too late the bull elk was charging.
Not only does this pose a risk to human safety, but if an attack occurs, Colorado Parks and Wildlife is required to euthanize the animal, even if the attack was provoked because a person got too close. Help us protect wildlife and your safety by taking some simple precautions. When viewing or photographing wildlife, it's important to keep distance between you and the animal. To assess what a safe distance is, follow the rule of thumb. With your arm fully extended, you should be able to cover the entire animal with your thumb. Generally, this means that you are about 25 yards away from most wildlife and 25 to 100 yards away from big game animals. It's also very important to watch the animal's behavior. If the animal reacts to your presence or shows any signs of aggression, you are too close and you should slowly back away. Please treat Colorado's wildlife with the respect that they deserve and always photograph and view wild animals from a safe distance. Colorado Parks and Wildlife thanks you for your cooperation.